Hi, everybody. I'm Mary Kay Close with your wake-up weather. Heavy rain overnight may linger into your morning rush, so grab the umbrella before you head out the door. 76 degrees as we get the day rolling. Sunrise checking in at 6:14. And as we go through time, temperatures don't change a whole lot. The cold front does come through, though, by Wednesday afternoon, and that's going to usher in a drier northwesterly wind flow. So morning rain, some afternoon sunshine, and then it'll be nice and quiet for Thursday and Friday. High temperatures between 75 and 81. Degrees over the weekend into Labor Day. We have a storm chance with high temperatures climbing to the middle 80s.